So now from Italian designs to clothes and accessories by local, regional, and national designers, all of which will be hitting the runway starting tomorrow during Nashville Fashion Week. Marsha Basula is one of the founders of the most fashionable week in Music City. We're excited that it's here. We're excited to have you here as well.
Thanks, Meryl. We appreciate your support in our fifth year.
I know, 5 years. Hard to believe. It started from just the germ of an idea, and now it's just a huge thing.
Yeah, it's not only, locally recognized, but like you said, nationally recognized. And we'll talk a little bit more about some of the special guests that are coming in town from all over the place, really.
Before we do that, let's talk about why there is a Nashville Fashion Week. Why are we so significant in the world of fashion?
Absolutely. Well, Nashville has a tremendous wealth of talent, and that's on and off the runway, from people from stylists to photographers to apparel designers and makers. And this week is just really a platform not only to celebrate what they do, but to also celebrate with providing commerce platforms and just to talk about how this is an industry that is very vital to the future of Nashville.
Okay, well, let's talk about some of the folks who are coming here. I know a lot of people are very excited to meet Nigel Barker, who is just world renowned.
You can't help but smile when you say that Nigel Barker is going to be in Nashville. He's doing a national book tour right now for Models of Influence, and he will be in town tomorrow doing a free book signing at the Lowe's Vanderbilt. You just need to RSVP on our website. And Nigel is a world renowned photographer, TV personality and icon. I know a lot of people recognize him from America's Next Top Model, but just a huge advocate for fashion, so he's going to be our special guest.
Yeah, this book is pretty phenomenal. It's 50 unforgettable models, all of whom he's photographed, and we've been looking at these pictures. They're pretty incredible. So it'll be fun to get a chance to meet him, and you can do that tomorrow.
Absolutely. Yeah, just go to NashvilleFashionWeek.com to RSVP, and he's also going to be a special guest at our Nashville Runway Show tomorrow night, too.
Great. One reason you do this is to help emerging designers really launch their careers with a special award each year.
Absolutely. We have the Nashville Fashion Forward Fund, which is available to anyone in the fashion industry who submits once a year. We work with the Community Foundation of Middle Tennessee to pick one recipient each year. This year it's Siri Hoover, and she is a local maker, as you can see here, beautiful handbags. And it just gives them an opportunity to elevate what they're doing with their business to hopefully further it.
So it's not just clothing, obviously. It's accessories like these gorgeous leather handbags. I mean, these are so incredible.
I want one of each, don't
you? Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. Yeah. Talk about how that fashion fund has helped previous award winners.
We were super thrilled to hear that our first recipient, Juliana Bass, who actually now resides in Berlin, used the funds that we provided to go to Berlin for a trade show and just kind of an educational experience. And she actually just showed her first New York Fashion Week runway show this season.
That's
so
incredible.
It definitely makes a difference. And it's really for anyone who's in the fashion industry. You could be a retailer, a stylist, a curator, a model. You just need to apply, and hopefully we'll give you a platform to expand your career.
Fantastic. Of course, there will be runway shows all week long, and this is one of the fabulous designers that you'll be able to see.
Absolutely. So we thought it was just perfect to kick off with our 7 Nashville designers tomorrow at Acme Feed and Seed. Ola May is one of the pieces, or actually one of the collections that we'll be showcasing. I'm also wearing black by Maria Silver, so it's very wearable, which is great. And we'll have 7 designers tomorrow showcasing their collections for the first time for fall 2015.
That's always so much fun to see.
Absolutely.
And so many of these things are available right here in Nashville, so the things you see on the runway, you can actually purchase.
Yes. Shop local is a big, big message for us, which is why we have Shop Nashville Day on Thursday, where we have over 42 participating retailers that are donating a portion of their proceeds to the Nashville Fashion Forward Fund. But for consumers, there's going to be lots of new stuff, great promotions, parties. It's a great time to get out and support the industry.
If you want to go to all the events this week and really immerse yourself in Nashville Fashion Week, there's an all-access pass you can get.
There is, and we would love it if you bought one. All the proceeds benefit the Nashville Fashion Forward Fund, but you can go to NashvilleFashionWeek.com to purchase it, or you may also purchase individual events as well.
All right. Sounds like it's going to be so much fun. I can't wait.
We're so thrilled.
Well, thank you so much for being a part of it and for telling us all about it. Nashville Fashion Week runs tomorrow through Saturday with various events throughout the city. For the schedule or to get tickets, go to NashvilleFashionWeek.com.